being the hunted. That's a fact of life for any number one team in the state, and it's no exception for the Brookfield East volleyball team. Since the rankings began a month ago, the Spartans have been on top.
Being number one, yeah, it's tough just because everyone's always playing their best, and you always get everyone's Super Bowl every game. And yeah, you have to work for it. We can't just come through games expecting to win.
We definitely have a target on our back. You just have to focus every single week, take practice very seriously, and just don't let up.
It's really fun because everybody's playing at their highest level when we come out to play with them. So it's a great time.
The Spartans face yet another strong challenger to that top spot tonight as they travel to Wauwatosa East. The Red Raiders are 3-2 on the season, but the two losses have come to teams ranked in the state's top 10. The Red Raider crowd was ready, but so were the Spartans as they rolled in game one. This Mark Abel's rocket is too hot to handle. 25-17, Brook East takes the opener. Game two saw the scrappy Red Raiders hang tough. Dan Jokic with a pretty drop shot. Tosa East down by just a couple late. But the Spartans have plenty of firepower, and they show it here. First, it's Graydon Schroeder with a huge vertical in the slam. Brook East up four. Then on game point, it's Matt Sues with this tomahawk. No chance for Tosa as Brookfield takes it 25-19. But the Red Raiders do not go quietly. Callahan Rohde with this big kill as Tosa East grabs the early advantage in game three. But the Spartans show why they're number one. They storm all the way back as Schroeder drills match point. Brookfield East moves to 13-1 with the 3-0 victory. Last year, they fell one game shy of the state final, losing to rival Marquette in the semis. That's a little added motivation for the 2014 campaign.
Yeah, that's always in the back of our minds, and it's just make us work even harder, especially against Marquette, but every team. And yeah, that's always, we want to do it this year, we want to go all the way.
Last year we were close, and this year the guys have a chance to kind of write a new story. And as the year progresses, we'll see what that chapter will be.